German.
Yeah, you're right, a German. You're lucky you found a German on your very first try. Now look here. Look closely at his head and chest. Head and chest.
He's thin. And wears glasses. Walks like a goose. He's not that old.
Don't pay attention to what he looks like.
Mm-hmm.
Just follow him. Now you put him down.
Stop!
You put him down. You put him down on your first try, that's well done.
What have you done, you idiot?
What was that, Commander?
You killed a soldier while he was getting water.
He's a Nazi, not a soldier.
Even animals don't ever eat each other at the watering hole!
Sure you know the old saying, Captain. You've got to go ahead and kill one every single time you see one. I really don't give a fucking rat's ass if he's drinking, eating, or shitting when I shoot. I killed and I'll keep on killing. My mother wrote that they killed my little brother just because his name was Vladimir Ilyich, just like Lenin. The kid was 7 years old. Do soldiers do that?
Shut the fuck up!
That's enough! I'm the one who killed him!
Get out of my sight! I don't want to see you here anymore!
Misha Shvanov's mother hadn't told him everything in her letters. She couldn't. The SS terrorized his village, raped his beautiful older sister, and left her for dead in a pigsty. His mother was wounded and was nearly burned alive inside her cottage. She joined the partisans. They had to amputate her wounded arm due to gangrene. Luckily, she was left-handed, so Misha didn't notice any difference in her handwriting.